Photography tip of the day: make sure to check your histogram to get great exposures.